Oh my goodness, the SYDE-BME community. I was not looking for a job in 2019 and 2020 when I was recruited here to Waterloo, but I just fell in love during the interview process with the people.
I think that all people who I've spoken with, systems engineering, are really supportive. I think that system engineering students are like a small community inside the university, and I'm really proud of being one of them.
So I think I met some of the most interesting and nicest people and some of the most intelligent people in my career at this community. So I would say the people are always making a difference, and I think in our community we have some of the best possible colleagues and students, and that make it super interesting.
There's a lot of respect for the different fields, so everybody can contribute with their expertise but also learn from each other. It's a very collaborative environment.
And the notion of community and being humbled that I know even my own area, I don't know it all, and let alone learning about other areas and seeing the interconnections and how I can make, let's say, my grad students stronger by linking them in with some of my colleagues.
My choice with respect to choosing systems design and my experiences here has been wonderful, because I believe that I cannot find a diverse set of group of people in any other department more than systems design.
This is just so inspirational, because you can learn so many different things about so many different categories of not even science, but just life. And it's super, super valuable to be here, and I am so grateful for this opportunity. I think that's one of the best decisions of my life to have come here.